That's weird. Okay. Oh, this guy's easy. I was soloing him earlier with my sword. Do one of my stolen rooms since there's a lot of people here. Probably do it after. Oh, the knights. We got nothing but armor so far. Not a single weapon. There's a ton of orbs right here on my screen. I'm doing the gunsmith hand cannon while I'm at it, since a lot of enemies. So. Wonder how many ores we can get in here. I'll take a picture if we get more than 100. Lokar, the wizard. Yeah, maybe he never goes up there. Did I just go into the portal guy? That was funny. I don't think I ever had that happen to me before. Is this primary weapon? Oh, I finally got a weapon, but I don't have space for it. Aww. I'll pick it up in a few. After I finish this gun, I'll dismantle it. Ooh, tier 2. Alright. Spaceship. Oh, I'm still streaming. yeah, I mean, if you want. I don't mind. I was actually gonna try to stream Battlefront, but the beta ended very quickly. Or either I joined late or the beta ended very quick, so. That game was fun, by the way. It was a lot of fun. Yeah, it feels like a PS2 game, honestly. I had the original Battlefront on PS2, and it feels just like that, but with better graphics. Yeah. Oh, I'll finish the hand cannon. Alright. Cool. I have two weapon parts. I used them all up on before House of at the end of House of Wolves, because I didn't know if we were gonna be able to get them fast, so I like spent them all on gear that I dismantled. Kind of a bad move on my part. I had a full set of Vault of Glass gear, and I had a full set of Coda gear for all my characters, and a full set of Osiris and Iron Banner gear as well, and I dismantled most of it. But I infused it before I dismantled it, because I wanted to play with it, and not infuse it, you couldn't infuse it back then. I leveled it up all the way. I should do one of these. Well, how many of us are there? The glass needle. That you can use it and it won't re-roll your weapons. It won't, like, you don't have to re-level them up. It just changes the intellect, discipline, and strength stat. So it's very useful if you have like a piece of gear that you want to switch around. I use it on my helmet. I was all strength before. Now it's intellect and strength. Anything? Got another stolen rune. Nothing. I got a lot of class armor for some reason. Didn't get a lot of weapons. Wanna do a few more or do you wanna go to the tower? Up to you.